Shep Rose spoke about co-star Madison LeCroy's Arad drama, and revealed his mixed feelings on her overall impact on the Bravo reality series. Even after Southern Charm Season 7 ended, Madison LeCroy is still making headlines. The hairdresser was introduced to Bravo viewers when she started seeing Austen Stowell. But she didn't really break out until their long-overdue breakup. After being connected to two major athletes, the 31-year-old became tabloid fodder. Fans couldn't get enough, and Madison's co-stars still can't stop talking about her. First, there was the alleged fling with Jay Cutler, leading to a feud with Kristin Cavallari. But that was nothing compared to the Alex Rodriguez bombshell, after Craig Conover claimed she flew to Miami to FK, an ex-baseball player. Madison denied ever being physical with Arad, while his camp claimed they never met. But that didn't stop people from speculating and wondering how it would affect the ballplayer's engagement to Jennifer Lopez. Naturally, the scandal came up when castmate Shep Rose did press for his new book. He made some claims about the situation, and spoke frankly about his feelings toward Madison and the chaos she brings to their series. Continue scrolling to keep reading. Click the button below to start this article in quick view. While promoting Average Expectations, Lessons in Lowering the Bar, Shep opened up about the drama to Us Weekly. Things got out of control, he said of the reunion behavior that earned harsh words from Andy Cohen. Craig Conover was not happy and was shot out of a cannon, and the accusations started to fly. When asked about the alleged affair, he revealed, "I know that there was, like, an NDA signed, which doesn't seem to mean anything anymore, not worth the price of the paper they're printed on." The NDA claim, and him calling it, "not worth the price," only opened up more questions. Shep then expressed mixed emotions about the fiasco, "because I think our show started as fairly normal, humble people, your average small town, southern people. And now it's like, you know, DMing baseball stars and stuff, and it's all good. It's not anybody's fault, but it's turned into something a little more cheesy than I would have liked, but that was bound to happen." Despite those mixed emotions, Shep will still film with Madison. He even gave her advice for future seasons. "I was like, Madison, if you just kind of own your outrageousness, I would watch that. I would watch that on its own merits, but you got to own it. It's crazy to me, but it's funny and compelling. So maybe she took my advice, but maybe she just can't help herself." Shep may bemoan Madison's brand of drama as cheesy, but for some, it's a welcome turn from where the season started. After three major cast members left, and the significant backlash over Kathryn Dennis' racist actions, some wondered why the show was even still on.